Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be playing a game of Fortnite with Serbius as my character. Let's see what stuff we can get before game. What's the thing that you can jump off of? Okay, we have our place that we need to go. We are just going to the place that we need to go. I'm 600 meters away from it. And we are dropping. Hopefully we can get some fists, because fists is what we want. Only got shotgun so far, so that's not good. There is literally nothing in here. This is bad. Yeah, you don't need pistols. Hopefully we can get something other than shotguns. Because I need a long range weapon too. Finally, we have an SMG. Nothing. Something. Repair torch, I will take that. Okay, we have what we need. Unfortunately, we did not get power gloves. Or whatever they call it. But we are going to get a car
So
you always want a gatekeeper shotgun because it does a ton of damage for close-up people. But you also want at least one long-range weapon.
Okay, here's our car. Well, it's our car for now. Now we have a spike bumper. So now we have something to protect ourselves in this car. I might as well search this chest. Nothing. Not shocked by that.
That is why gatekeeper shotguns are very useful. Reload. God, I didn't even take any of my health. Only halfway remaining. Off-road tires, yes please. Grenade launcher turret, yes please. Okay, let's get this one. They didn't need to take much of my health anyway. Did they even drop anything? Not really. I will take that access card, though. Reload, oh my god! Thank you. People are fierce these days. There. Oh. None of them even. I need a car. Hopefully I don't get killed, even though there are only 20 people left. This is what you want, nitro fists. Perfect, I have a gun. Let's get a new car. Perfect. Bulletproof tires and, okay, that's fine. Okay, hopefully no one shoots us through driving through. Motorcycle. Oh, perfect. I'm in the
Megatron. Oh, yeah, he is. He is. This is an extreme car fight.
Missed me. Missed me again.
I'm really good at driving this game, so this guy has nothing.
Did I confuse you?
Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, miss me again. Can this guy just leave me alone?
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I can ruin your car.
My God! Oh, that was so close. It's an all-rounder enforcer AR legendary. No wonder. Okay, that was a pretty good match, I might say myself. 8th place. Bye, guys. See you next time. Oh, yeah, and don't forget to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, and click that notifications bell. Bye, guys. See you next time.